कैनेडा के उप प्रधानमंत्री क्रिस्टियन फ्रीलेन ने कंसल्टेशन टू इनफॉर्म ऑफ गाइड स्कीम बारे जानकारी दी है, जिस लिए बजट विच पैसा भी रखा गया। उन्होंने कहा कि सरकार की कोशिश है कि जल्द तो जल्द कनेडियन तक वैक्सीन पहुंचे, इसलिए सरकार अपनी शक्ति की वरतों कर रही है। फ्रीलैंड ने मुड़ दोहराया कि सितंबर तक सारे कनेडियनों को कोविड-19 वैक्सीन लगाई जाएगी।
I am so pleased to announce the launch of consultations that will help inform and guide our growth plan and feed into the measures and investments that will make up Budget 2021 and that will help Canada build back better. Right now, many of us are facing tighter public health restrictions and even lockdowns. Canadians continue to stay home and to do the right thing in the face of this aggressive second wave of the pandemic. And thank you everyone for doing that. I know that it's hard and it is so important that we act carefully to take care of ourselves and to take care of each other. We knew this would be a hard winter and it's proving to be every bit as difficult as we expected. Indeed, in many cases, even tougher. But there are good things happening too. Safe, effective vaccines are being administered across Canada, beginning with our most vulnerable seniors and healthcare workers on the front lines. We all wish this were happening more quickly. We all want to know that our elders and vulnerable loved ones are safe. I know that we all want our lives back. I want to assure you that our government is doing everything in our power to speed the rollout of vaccines, and that we will continue to be there to support Canadians during this unprecedented and challenging time. We will do whatever it takes for as long as it takes. By the end of September, every Canadian who wants to be vaccinated will be. And when the pandemic is behind us, we will rebuild. So I really encourage all Canadians to visit letstalkbudget2021.ca. Please share your views about how we can best grow Canada's economy and create those 1 million jobs. What's most important to you? What challenges lie ahead? How do we build an economy that is greener, more innovative, and more inclusive? After a year when many of us have lived virtually, how do we help our small businesses thrive in the digital economy? How do we ensure that Canadians have the skills we need to do digital jobs and that everyone across our vast country has access to broadband?